ladies and gentlemen, and non-binary people, trans people, everybody who's a bit genderfuck, I see you, I love you, welcome to this night, good evening! So yes, this is our Me Too edition of Slam Minutes. Are you excited?
Yes!
Are you excited by the location?
Yes!
Are you curious about what's going to happen?
Yes!
Good.
Me too. Walking home from school. Hey, sexy. Give us a smile, love. Daily reminder that I'm on this planet to have sex with.
I think about this time. I was hooking up with this guy. He told me he voted conservative. The act of fucking a Tory seemed so deviant. It actually got kind of hot. Hey, how's it going?
Winnery!
Am I right? No. No, I'm seriously. See,
My mother is dying and I wanted to be with her and I can't. I can't.
She's hacked it. She's fashioned a defense mechanism. So perfectly designed, she no longer sees a schism. Between what she believes and those very handy lies. And if she starts remembering, she simply rolls her eyes.
Do you know when a hand starts to wander, and you wonder if that hand had a plan, if the man attached to the hand had a plan at the start of this night, and if putting up a fight is a part of that plan?
Are you wearing anything under there? Let me look. Let me put my hand up your skirt. Stop it, I said. And as you well know, it's not a skirt, it's a kilt.
We thought rapists jumped out of bushes. Yeah, we didn't know it was people we love.
But not anymore. I don't go to pubs and I don't go to clubs because the gyrating's grating from the beers and the cubs. And when the price of a drink is your ass getting grabbed, do they think the night will end with them getting shagged?
I am a lucky one. It was my choice. Terms and conditions met and kept upheld since then, it hasn't always been. And that is true of almost every woman that I know.
I'm almost 93% certain that in roughly 7 out of 10 sexual encounters I have never knowingly forced myself in any manner on anyone.
When I said no, but you just went ahead, maybe it's not rape when you've shared a bed. See, bruises on my body, bruises in my heart. Maybe after all, I am a... You see these memories? They're like razor blades. They dance like whiskey in my veins and they play like music on
. So please keep going. Keep posting and sharing and confiding and being heard and being so fucking brave. Because each voice adds to the external pressure, which will eventually become greater and larger than the internal, and then I'll pop.
It's a ukulele, it's gonna be handy.